Now, actually, it gets harder. Okay, it's not that funny, really.
All right.
I can't hear this. Okay, actually, for the big finish, okay? This is an old cowboy trick. This was taught to me by an old cowboy.
What's his name?
Joke never works. Will Rogers. Whoa. That's the last joke trick I ever knew. We'll get it. I think that's easy. Yeah. Hold back a minute. Actually, you can hold this one.
Yes, you do.
Make sure it's real. There's no mirrors, magnets, trap doors.
Where's the slice? Where's the slice in it?
Give a little twist.
Slice?
Yeah.
Give a little twist.
Well, actually, there is a hole in it. Yeah, it's in the middle. Now, basically, what's going to happen is I'm going to tie a knot like this and make a loop. Now, most people believe that you cannot put the ring in the center of the loop without undoing the knot. Actually, I know a really easy way of doing it, something like this. And actually, you might be able to try this at home, but watch your fingers. Now, again, this is one of those tricks. If you blink, you will miss it.
Do it with onion rings.
Oh, yeah.
Then you can eat it. It's me.
Yeah, my fingers would smell out. Now, most people would believe that this is the center of the rope. It would be wrong. Actually, it's very easy to put it back.
Yeah, I don't know what.
Well, actually, that wouldn't be correct. As the queen is now,
top.
On top. In the middle.
Yep.
Like, and hey-o. On the bottom. Nice laugh.
I'm really
in a
hula hoop right now.
Oh, I hear the chipmunks. Fond memories. Three. So flip over the hat. Thank God. One.
She's
spinning
the hat. Take off.
Okay. Now that that's done, let's get rid of the hat. One. Two. Now this again. Don't blink. Because you will miss it. Now actually these rings do impersonations, ladies and gentlemen. Elton John. Dolly Parton. It's not really that funny. Something like this. One, two, three, and come off. There we go.
Yeah.